How to pin app on Samsung Galaxy S24 S24 Plus. Open the app drawer on your device. Tap the settings app. Now scroll down. Tap on a security and privacy. Again scroll down. Tap on a more security settings. Again scroll. At the bottom you can see the pin app option. Toggle on and toggle off it to enable. Just toggle on it. Now open the recent apps. Tap on a recent button, or if you use full screen gesture, swipe up and hold to view the recent apps. Now tap on the app icon. Here you can see the option. Tap on a pin this app. Now you can only access this app on your device. You can't go back until unpin the app on your device. So if you want to give your phone to other person, just open that app and unpin it to only access this app and secure other data on your device. To unpin the app, you can see we access only this app. To unpin the app, touch and hold the recent and back button if you use 3-button navigation, or if you use full screen gesture, just tap on the blank space. Now here we touch and hold the recent button and home button at the same time. Now you can see app unpin message on screen. Now go back. So it's quite easy to pin or unpin app on Samsung Galaxy S24, S24 Plus. That's it. If you like it, share it.